We've truly lost an icon, and as we mourn the passing of Dr. Jack Shaheen, we remember the countless contributions he's made to the world of mass communications and higher education. He was an educator and philanthropist, he was a media critic, and was often featured as a correspondent for CBS News with appearances on CNN, MSNBC, and NPR, and many more programs, talking about Middle Eastern affairs, harmful stereotypes, and his many accomplishments on the conversation of diversity, fairness, and inclusivity. He's been recognized with the Ellis Island Medal of Honor and was sought after by the United Nations and the Civil Rights Division of the Department of Justice for his insight and for his direction. His media scholarships have catapulted many careers for young media scholars, and he's presented 3 times at the National Images and Perceptions Diversity Conference. But most notable, knowing a man of such integrity and pride certainly enriches our lives and makes you think about doing better. Dr. Jack Shaheen touched many lives and made us proud of our heritage and fought for fairness and clarity. His accomplishments were extraordinary and his passion was relentless. He was a dear friend, a man whose legacy will live eternally through his accomplishments, his unwavering commitment to dispel stereotypes, but especially through his loving family and his amazing wife, Bernice. The loss of such an amazing man will be felt for years to come. His contributions to our world will be felt and remembered forever. He'll always live in our hearts. You will be missed, Dr. Jack Shaheen. You will be held close in our hearts and remain in our thoughts as a reminder to move forward and to always do better. God bless you, my dear friend. Rest in peace, for heaven's gate awaits your gentle soul.